I'm just going to replace her oven switch, this one. I'm gonna fit a new one.
Okay. So first thing first, I must make sure you turn it off from the main. So as you can see, I've turned that off. So oven hob has turned off. And now it's time to change it.
Just make sure that's completely off, and it is. Just to double check. There's nothing. No power, so that's good.
Okay, so the reason I was changing it is because you can see it's broken here and the spring has come out, so it's not good. There's no spring in it. It's damaged. I'm gonna fit a new one.